Hi, this is Raxel and welcome back to another custom ROM review, custom ROM flashing guide. I upload custom ROM review, custom ROM flashing guide every single day, and if you enjoy watching content like this, then consider subscribing the channel, and it doesn't cost you anything to like or support someone's channel, right? Okay, let's get going. Okay, this is AncientOS 6.1 Android 12. Okay, let's go to settings, and this is the user interface we get here. Your home settings, customization, your status bar and clock style customization here, and this is about phone. And here in about phone, AncientOS version 6.1 seal, build type still Android version is 12. Right. Security update November 5th 2021, and the kernel is Quantic kernel. This is custom kernel I installed here. This ROM comes with pop kernel. Alright, in here you can customize your status bar clock style. Here you have status bar layout style. You can change the layout of your status bar just like this. I don't care about gaming. It's working. Let me put in default. And here you get ancient features Gore settings, right? You have customization for your status bar, themes, quick settings, buttons, power menu, gestures, navigation bar, lock screen, notifications, animations, battery, miscellaneous. Right, let's go to status bar, and you can customize here your status bar item, clock and date style, traffic indicator placement. I don't think this is working here. Right, this is not working right. Custom charging icons, custom symbol for your status bar, ancient logo here. You can enable ancient logo here. Themes, you can choose custom themes, right? Just like this, and it's working like a boss, right? Quick settings, battery estimate. You have this customization for your quick settings, so-called strength icons. Right, gesture, power menu, navigation bar, layout, normal, right leaning, lock screen, music visualizer, enable disable, notification, color status bar icons, right. Battery, miscellaneous, so CPU info, recon plug, DOS app radio info. And this is the CPU throttling test here. Max 220,704 GIPFs, and the average is 204,371 GIPS, and the minimum is 177,887 GIPS. Right, this is a good test. History, and here is the Geekbench score. single score 761 and the multi score is 2682. This is a good score for performance, right? This will give you good performance in gaming, and this is with quantic kernel. Alright, the fingerprint is also smooth, right? You can see the fingerprint is smooth in DRM info. You get security level L1, but here SE Linux status is permissive in this build, and you don't get Play Store certified out of the box. But here I have installed Magix module and made this certified. Alright, so far the ROM is smooth. I have been using this ROM since yesterday and I haven't found any major bugs. This is test build, okay? This is right now in testing, and I tried to run AncientOS benchmark, but my screen was blinking a lot and it went black screen, so I didn't run the test. I just closed the application AncientOS benchmark. This is quick step launcher you get here, and the Monad material U is working here, right? Team icons is working, and the 12 style widgets, you have the widgets. That's pretty much it for this video. Thanks for watching, and if you enjoy watching content like this, then don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe the channel and turn on the notification bell so that you get notified whenever I post new video in the future, right? Thank you. I will catch you in the next one. Peace out. Goodbye.